Hi guys, this is me Gabby back again with another video. I'm about to react to the difference between Harry Styles and other celebrities, his reactions. And this video is 15 minutes long, so of course I can't react to the whole thing. But let's get into the noise. Being interrupted by fans, Justin Bieber. Boy, Justin Bieber regular. Asking questions, Kendall Jenner versus Harry.
You figured out what you want for Christmas here, Kendall? Go do some Christmas shopping?
Dang!
You like get out of my face?
Oh, come on, man.
Looking forward to the show in New York, Harry?
Yes, very much so. All
right, man. You gonna do some shopping today?
Maybe
some tourist stuff?
Why do people be so rude? I understand. Sometimes, I get it. Sometimes those fans, look at Demi. She's like, I guess sometimes those celebrities probably are overwhelmed, but like, I don't know. Look, he's all, I understand sometimes paparazzi is overwhelmed, sometimes paparazzi is like barging in, but now, you know, it's like, but fans, I understand sometimes like, oh my gosh, take a picture. He's talking to her and everything. Look at Harry being nice. Interacting with security during the show, Elton John.
Security guards, please sit down, otherwise I'm not going to do the rest of the concert, and you're going to get fucking up. Now sit down, you pricks!
Wow. That's the security guard. Why would the security guards sit down? They're protecting you. They have to face the crowd and be like a... I like his hair. The security guard hair being grabbed by fans. Rihanna versus Harry. Rihanna, what you do? I understand, Rihanna. I never knew she hit her face with the microphone. Nearly get his arm ripped off. Sweet creature. I love this. And why it's thrown on stage. Why? Okay, then sometimes these fans be over the top.
I said stop it. Yo, what are you doing? Come on. Guys. Yo, listen to me. Are you listening? Okay, I'm trying to wipe the floor. Give me a second. Yo. Guys, never mind. I'm done. I'm not doing a show.
Oh, he changed the lyrics and said you're gonna pass with me. That was nice. That was a good way to deal with it, you know. You're gonna pay for this. I didn't read it. So back to his hand. I understand sometimes it's like so overwhelming, like, ugh! But dang. You like, we like nice at the same time, but you don't want to be like, you ain't trying to get killed. See? It's always a way to deal with it. Dang, Justin is all throughout this video messing up. What he said? Look, he like, dang. Fan throwing stuff on stage. Now, these fans are gonna need throwing them stuff.
Don't throw any shit up here. I'm leaving. No shit up here.
That's all Rihanna. Now, sometimes the fans are wrong for doing stuff like that. Like, don't throw water because it will fall and break a bone. Yeah, like, don't put that stuff on stage because if I fall and break a bone, there's no more show. Kanye West. You can't say they're going to... As some of you may have seen, I almost slipped. Curry Lives Matter. It appears there was an actual kiwi thrown on stage. And that was the folklore. There was a green seedy mush. Now, sometimes y'all don't need to be throwing stuff on stage because they fall and break a bone. There's no more show. Like, come on now, please have time to see. Don't be throwing no water. None of that crazy stuff. It's a good way, like, he's dealing with the stuff. Justin Bieber was a, like, when he was young and all his music, I was like, yes. I guess he just got this bad boy persona now. Well, I think he kind of softened up a little bit because he did have a bad boy face. Look, see? I feel like it's a way to deal with it. I feel like everybody has their own way they deal with it. Maybe Harry's just a nice, like, he is a nice person. He probably just like, you know what? See, come
on. If you get me in the eye, it'll be your own fault. I won't be able to see. In my mouth. Right, you can do one in my mouth and then the game's over. And only throw Harry Bell.
Okay? I like that. But see, like I keep saying, don't be throwing no crazy stuff on stage, y'all. Some stuff, like I get the whole slab, but not all the water and... Okay, now, yeah, okay, now y'all should be throwing it now. If he says stop, now stop. Okay, now, that's rude. I don't even know fans did that, though. People did that.
Do you know, let me tell you what that was. You're the only person at the party who jumped in the pool with their clothes on. The minute you've done it, you regret it. We need that. I'm going to get it for you. Alright, we're going to, what can I go through? What should I avoid? You're going to call someone.
That's nice.
Somebody sent you a sticker. What's a sticker? I mean, a on it, aren't you?
Mana.
She's up. Why am I calling her? She's over there.
See, that was nice, but it's just like cast thrown. Harry is handling every situation the way that it should be, in a nice way. That was all wrong. I don't know how it is now. I don't like Justin Bieber, like all this type of don't kick the stuff that we throw. We throw like that flag, Argentina flag, that was good. Don't be kicking our. See, that was a nice way.
Look, I can tell you something.
You said little one.
If you thought I was busting, but I'm rich, so I can't throw that back. But watch this. Goon Squad, come here. Throw that shit back at him. Throw it back at him. Throw all this shit back at these niggas. Show over, man. Whoever the nigga is in the middle, he just runs out of time. Show over.
I haven't. Dang. Okay, now y'all cannot be breaking Harry. I know y'all love him so much. Come on now, let me get him his private, put him in the eye and all that crazy stuff. Like, Jesus, I get it. No way. He just like trying to fix himself. Okay, now. Oh! Harry! Okay, now y'all need to stop. Now that person. Not once did he get angry. Try to find out who threw the object. Tell security to get them out. Threaten to leave. Get security to throw stuff back at him, etc. He just kept going like nothing happened every time. That is true. That video. That is like, okay, I feel like people shouldn't be throwing stuff like that on stage because, like, Harry did get hurt and he kept it cool, calm and collected. But it's still like, you can literally get hurt, even though they were like in the eye. He probably, I don't know, like in the groin, like groin, like those things are like just like, okay, come on now. Y'all can throw the stuff, but try to have a better aim. And he did handle each situation in a good way. He wore the hats, he did the flag, he took the pictures, he smiled, he gave him hugs. Like, that's the way I feel like if I was a celebrity, I would try to handle each situation. Sometimes I know paparazzi is like, picture, asking questions like, what are you doing for the holidays? Or, how do you feel about such and such saying it's about you? And you just got to keep a smile on your face. And sometimes it just depends on how people have it. Like, Lil Wayne was like, get my gums. You know, I feel like it's just the way that everybody has the situation. It's the way that you handle your situation. Maybe you didn't like that. I'm just saying, but I really enjoyed the video. I never seen none of these clips before. I never knew people were fans even did that, like threw stuff on stage. Like, that is a, I didn't know people really just threw stuff on stage at celebrities, but that's crazy. But anyways, like, comment, and subscribe. Stay tuned for more reactions, and bye.